The financial world is in incredible distress from my point of view. I think it's very unlikely that we won't find ourselves in more experiences like 2008 with large monetary crashes and more problems because of the structure of the monetary system. And what's possible, I think, with the tools that we're building is the creation of asset-backed currencies that are stable instead of non-stable. The world pretty much lives inside a place of very unstable currencies that are not healthy patterns for acting.
On top of Holochain, you can build distributed apps, some of which can be currencies, distributed currencies. Holo has a currency, for example.
Designing this currency meant rethinking what does a cryptocurrency look like.
Holo Fuel as a currency is different in a few ways. It's not a coin, it's not a token, it's mutual credit.
So if we're doing a transaction together, it's you plus one, me minus one. So the system is always at zero.
Another way it's different is that the supply is actually tuned to market behavior and to the production of an asset. One of our big intentions in having it be backed by an asset is that it really creates value stability. So it's backed by the asset of computing power, and so as the computing power of the network grows, so does our ability to issue more Holo, because there's more of the asset available to back it. So it actually allows the supply to expand and contract and breathe instead of the value have to spike up and down because the supply is fixed regardless of demand. We're trying to create kind of a crypto future safe for mortals, safe for normal people who are not just gamblers, day traders.
With the tools that we're creating, I think we'll be able to have some very interesting patterns for representing value that are much more stable and human-centric.
So we're trying to set a whole new class of cryptocurrencies backed by assets. And what we'd like to do next are ones for, you know, backed by kilowatts and energy, backed by food, backed by housing and transportation. And as you get a suite, a family of these kinds of asset-backed, value-stable cryptocurrencies, I think that really becomes the foundation for a democratized economy.
And that is more empowering for people, more resilient.